nga Miss Dingkong Kachet. Good evening, Albania. Of course, an emotional moment for me. I would like to start by thanking my angel. Yes. The most inspiring woman, the heart of God, the symbol of kindness and love, mother of the globe, Mother Teresa. Shumë të ndjera, falenderim të Gjithel nga Zemra për Nën Tereza. Yes, what an incredible year it has been. I felt like the brightest shining star in the galaxy. Because I didn't only make my country proud, but we gave the first Indian to go down in the history of India to win the Miss Globe title. Miss Globe crown brought a revolutionary change in my life. It didn't only open the doors for me as far as success is concerned, but it transformed me to be a better human being. I would rather say a humble individual. During my reign, I was invited to a lot of events, both commercial and charitable. And I met a lot of people from different facets of life. And I learned one thing, and that was, to make a difference in this world, you don't have to do anything big. Just be humble, just be kind.